Namaskar. I am Dharmishtha Rajawat. Heartily welcome you in this Balco News Bulletin. Come, let's take a look at the news in this bulletin. Balco receives National Safety Award from the hands of Vice President of India. Vedanta receives award from FICCI for its outstanding support to sports. Balco family members learn the fine points of safe working. Balco's Manpad bauxite mine observes cleanliness fortnight. Students of DPS Balco mesmerize the audience with their wonderful presentation. Now, the news in details. Balco's Bodai Daldali Bauxite Mines receives the National Mine Safety Award 2019 from the hands of Mr. Venkaiah Naidu, Vice President of India. It was adjudged runner-up in the lowest injury frequency rate per lakh manpower category. The function was organized under the purview of Ministry of Labour and Employment and under the aegis of Directorate of Mine Safety at Vigyan Bhavan in New Delhi. The award was received by Mr. K. Kulkarni, Head HSC Balco, and Mr. Abhishek Sahu in the presence of Mr. Santosh Kumar Gangwar, Minister of State Government of India, for Labour and Employment. The program was also attended by Mr. Rajesh Mishra, Head CG Bauxite Mines, Balco, and Mr. Pankaj Mehenta, Head Bodai Daldali Bauxite Mines, Balco.
It is an honor and pride moment, proud moment for Balco to have been received the runner-up award at the hands of Honorable Vice President of India in presence of the Ministry of Labour and Employment on the 16th of December for National Safety Award for Bodai Daldali Bauxite Mines of Balco. For lowest injury frequency rate per lakh manship, that is a category for which we have been rewarded. Basically, this award motivates the team to perform much more better and to achieve higher performance in the HSE as well as safety, and also to get more recognitions in HSE and safety at all other locations, so that the company's name and fame is going very high and flying very high.
Vedanta Limited has been awarded by FICCI with the FICCI Indian Sports Award 2019, namely the best organization contributing in sports. The jury under the chairmanship of retired Justice Mukul Mudgal chose Vedanta Limited for this award of its outstanding support to different sports for its developing a wonderful ecosystem. The award was received by Mr. Ananya Agarwal, President of Vedanta Sports, on behalf of Vedanta Limited, from the hands of Mr. Tushar Kanti Behra, Sports Minister, Odisha, at the award function organized in New Delhi. Balco organized a Care Drive Power program for its employees, contract workers and family members. The purpose of this program was to make everybody realize the importance of safe working style in every sphere of their life. The participants found Balco's program outstanding from the point of creating awareness about safety. The program was organized at Mangal Bhavan in Balco Nagar. Mr. G. Venkat Reddy, Director Power, Mr. Ashutosh Divedi, Head 1200 Megawatt Power Unit, Mr. Samir Khandwe, Head Maintenance Power Unit, and Mr. R. K. Sharma, Head Operation Power Plant, said that progress is only possible if we embrace safety. The officers gave their good wishes to the members of Balco family. An on-the-spot quiz contest was also organized and respective winners were awarded. Balco's Manpad Bauxite Mine organized Cleanliness Fortnight under the aegis of Indian Mining Bureau, IBM. Apart from tree plantation, a drawing and quiz contest was also organized for children, employees and contract workers. Winners in this competition were awarded. The program saw in the presence of Mr. Ajay Tiwari, Head Manpad Mines, Mr. Rajkumar Sinha, Mine Manager and Mr. Satyakam Das, along with officers, employees and contract workers in large number. The annual function was organized with lots of fervor in Delhi Public School, Balco Nagar. In the two-day program, the student put up outstanding performances. The audience enjoyed the program very much. Mr. Anurag Tiwari, Director Business Excellence Project, Sustainability and Assurance, was the chief guest on the first day of the annual function. In his speech, he said that in DPS Balco, not only academics, but all working is done with lots of enthusiasm. If there is enthusiasm with work, then progress has to happen.
Well, the school has been scaling the new heights, and it is our prized possession as far as this Balco township is concerned. The results speak, you know, for themselves. I do not want to take much time between the audience and the program, but the very testimony that 50% of the students in the class 10 have scored more than 90% speaks for itself. A big round of applause for again all the teachers and the students.
Mr. Kailash Pawar, Principal DPS Balco, said that the school is committed to the overall development of the students.
Our DPS school is known for its vibrant academic performance, and DPS Balco is proudly carrying forward this legacy. As a school, if we try to measure our academic excellence, it can be done by seeing what our children are doing in a benchmarking examination. And what could be a better benchmarking examination than the board exam conducted by CBSE for class 10 and class 12, which is by far considered the prestigious and much talked about examination.
Meritorious students of the school were awarded
90% in the AISS.
Sandeep Sudarshan Tandon, smart.
The students also put up an enchanting cultural dance on the state song Arpa Pehri Kedhar. Then the students gave a marvelous performance on the event's theme, Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan, Jai Vigyan, which mesmerized the audience. The audience continuously appreciated the program with thunderous applause. On the second day annual function, the chief guest was Mr. Harshpal Singh, head commercial, who is also a member of school's management committee. He praised the students for their wonderful performances. He congratulated the school management for the outstanding program. Mr. Rohit Soni, CFO Balco, was also present as a guest of honor.
I think it's very important that we do what we want our kids to be looking like as we, you know, look back into growing and future. जो आज की हमारी जरूरत भी है और हमारे को एक जो चेंज जो बदलाव हम चाह रहे हैं अपने आने वाले कल के लिए अपने देश के लिए वो और मजबूत होना शुरू हो गया. Apart from this, I think जब भी हम as कमेटी बैठते हैं तो एक विजन होता है कि डीपीएस बालको का क्या विजन है. तो बहुत डिस्कशन हुई हमारे एक बार प्रिंसिपल सर के देन तीन चीजें हमारे पास आई अपार्ट फ्रॉम बीइंग यू नो वन स्कूल विच प्रोवाइड द सांस डेवलपमेंट एवरीथिंग. आपने देखा है कुछ ये स्टार्टेड की मार्शल आर्ट क्लासेस देयर वर सम स्विमिंग क्लासेस आल्सो स्टार्टेड इन फॉर द क्लब एट टाइम. So there were three agendas which were fixed. First, to make DPS Balco best in Goa. The second was to make DPS Balco best in Chhattisgarh. And the third was to make DPS Balco best in the country. I want to know from your applaud, aapki taaliyan mujhe bataein ki hum kahan tak pahunche.
The little children from classes preparatory to class 2 entertained the guests with their performances. The audience praised the song, dance, skit, etc.
Thank you.
Balco News Channel will run in the same way. We will again see you with interesting and new informations. Please allow the entire team of Balco News Bulletin to take your leave. We also express our thanks for being with us. Namaskar.